I'm already wet.
Side netting, hey! Keep that coming. What you got going on? Where's big man? So tight. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go on. Takes a shot, and it takes a minute. Thank you.
Substitution for Watford, replacing number 24, Tom Dele-Bashiru, is number 45, Ryan Andrews. Replacing number 37, Mateus Martins, is number 18, Yasser Espriet.
Church. What's that? Well, maybe. Ah, it's horrible.
Substitution for Blackburn Rovers, replacing number 14, Kyle Ellis. It's number 20, Harry Leonard.
Thank you.
Yes, yes. Yes. Left.
Nice. Handball. Get red. Come on. Slam. Deal with it. Get rid. Get rid of it. Come on. Oh, balls. Oh, I don't know. Get rid. Problems. Problems. So, takeaways. My takeaway from this game: we need more players. Can't rely on the youth. The youth. Don't get me wrong. There's some assets there that will become useful and valuable players eventually. But right here, right now, we're not gonna anywhere near top six. Let alone the top. No, we're not gonna go anywhere near top 10. Let alone top six with this team. We're missing a striker. Niall Ennis is definitely not it. Still young, still raw. Of course, buoyed on. We were buoyed on a little bit this week with the news of Ziggy signing on permanently. That is good news, but we need more of that type of player. Caught up with a couple of the mafiosos this week. We talked about it briefly. We need that sort of age, 24, 25, 26, 27-year-old players to come in and add a bit more experience, a bit more depth. Of course, when you look at our injury table, no Hedges, no Sam Gallagher, players that, of course, have a bit more, got a bit more game knowledge about them. They might not be the better skilled players, but they've got the better game experience to kind of see out games like this. You know, we had the lead for a good 60, 70 minutes of the game. Just couldn't close it out. And, of course, when Watford got their first goal, you know, great first instinct save by Wahlstatt. Kind of flapped at it, really, to be honest with you. Led it, and, of course, second dibs for Watford. They were first to it. And basically did that twice. Of course, when the first goal went in, Rovers kind of just threw in the towel, really, and just didn't deserve it. Didn't deserve it in the end. And of course, the point would have been a generous result for Rovers, I think, on paper today. Got to be honest, Watford definitely deserved it. Rovers played 45 minutes. And of course, game lasts 90 minutes. That's, of course, our short shot debrief. We are gonna hit the road and get some nice and hot inside us. Shaky.